Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to yet another motivational session. Today we are going to discuss about success in terms of only money. Success is actually related to all activities, your health, your relationship, money and all other things. But today in this particular session, I am going to talk only about success in terms of money. Now, if I talk about success in terms of money, you might be having a good bungala, you might be having a very big car, you might be having a good job or good business. But even though if you have all these things, if you are going to shopping with your wife or with your kids, they might be doing shopping good sari or good dress. They don't watch what is the price tag to that particular product. But if you are watching the price tag and you are thinking whether it suits my budget or not, then my dear friends, it is not a success in terms of money. You should be in a position wherein you should purchase a product without seeing the price tag, then that is called success, pure success in terms of money. Now, this can be related to all activities which you are spending money on day-to-day basis. Say for example, you want to plan a vacation every year and you think that you need to plan for the budget, I don't have that much of funds, or I need to have within this budget only, I need to plan the vacation. These kind of stuff, if you are going through in your mind, if it is coming to your mind, or if you are discussing with your spouse or anybody else, then my dear friend, it's not a success. If you are planning for a vacation, immaterial of the funds which you have to spend, you need to plan it, plan the vacation. So what I mean to say is that you should go to that level wherein you should not think about money, how much you are spending. It can be anything. If you are going to purchase a shoe or if you are going to purchase a mobile, you should not think that what is the cost of that mobile. But in turn, you should think what I am going to get if I purchase that product. Don't think about money. If you go to that level, then that is nothing but success in terms of money. Now, you can talk anything. If you want to purchase a shoe which is costing around, say for example, 6,000 or 7,000, you should just go it, just see if you like the product, then you should not watch the price tag related to that. Just go it, purchase it. Then that is called success in terms of money. I'm not saying that you have to, even though you don't have the money, you should purchase it. You should go to that level and then you should do that particular activities. So this is about the success. You should feel that whenever you are going with your wife or with your mother or with your daughter or with your son, you are going to shopping, then you should not think, "Arey, kya chal raha hai? What is the price involved in that?" You should not think in that way. You gotta purchase. You enjoy your whatever you want to purchase. I'll pay it. I don't have any issues. You take your life to that level, then that is called success in terms of money. So this is about today's topic. Thank you so much for listening all these days. My channel is growing continuously day by day. I would like to thank you all for this particular watching this video. And please subscribe my channel. If you like it, then please share it with all your friends. And do comment on my videos. It actually motivates me to do better things. Whatever the videos I'm preparing, it all about the day-to-day activities which I'm going through, or somewhere I read something, I thought it should go to all the audience, because everybody will not get that much of time to read all the stuff. Maybe they are reading all the stuff, but what I am reading or what you are reading are totally different. So please do watch my videos. Thank you so much for your patient listening. Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.